thank you. I almost...
second time now.
Yeah, but everything is fine. We've just missed the knife round. So, Pronax, maybe some tactical talk with his team.
Seems down.
CT. Or maybe he's on the toilet or something.
Pohoi.com, funny name.
Pohoi? I don't know.
Pustai. I have no idea.
Me too. Yeah, for all who are wondering who has joined up with me, this is Sune Crazy Hansen from Team DotPixels. The Danish community might know him very well, as well the Scandinavians. But
yeah, more or less.
Yeah, but let's switch into the game AWTR versus Pohoi.com.
Ready to go live here, and let's see where they're gonna go on the pistol. Looks like a fast alley push with the flash from main or something.
Yes, C1 is already out there.
They're actually doing the exactly same gun run as AVCR did in the last game, sending three guys early, one pub and one middle.
Yeah.
And look at C1, he's just a beast.
Wow.
No easy pistol round one for AVCR. Clean and easy.
Very clean.
Yeah. Sick and fast round. Nice entries by C1.
Yeah. He jumped directly to the 5 train.
It's also just a matter of time before he will be on a top team of the Russian or Ukrainian teams.
Yeah. I mean, he's doing a very good job at Kirchnet.
Yeah, he is. So
performing
sure.
Very well lately in some online cups.
Oh, I have to open the door.
okay. Kirchnet, I think, tied some days ago. I think 2 matches versus alternate attacks and Lemon Dogs, or nowadays Squid Fact.
Back.
Yeah. Nothing happened here.
Yeah, I think actually this will be a. For once, it won't be CT sided, it will be a T sided map.
Okay.
I think. Because I think Pohoi will play that fast and they will rush every round they have.
Yeah, as I mentioned earlier, they played a really aggressive style in the. Match versus Lotus Pro.
That's also what Angel was known for in CT.
Yeah, I mentioned that also.
They had the best those two CT side I've ever seen.
Yeah. They were so fucking aggressive.
Yeah, every round.
Yeah.
Every round.
They were so successful.
Yeah, it just worked.
Yeah.
Look at C1. I love that player.
Yeah. I think
he's really amazing. Whoa.
He's having a great day today. Even
look at his ping.
Even with the 60 ping. And 1-on-1 situation in this eco.
Take it with those. No.
Yeah.
Boom.
A lot of damage. 0-3. Let's have a look. Who's buying AWP in AWTR?
Let's see. I guess. Should be Dennis, maybe? But no kill so far, so... Oh, he's going for the M4.
Techie has an AWP. Oh, nice smoke. Techie is not able to connect the shot there, and fast alley push.
And Dennis wallbang.
Angel
no
already in MTW. I don't know if it's...
And Pronax with a good position in 10 pole and alley. But smokes are coming out, flashes. This round should go to Pohoi as well. They are very trapped, FTR.
But
they need to do something.
Techie is moving behind the 4 train.
Smoke everywhere, they can't do anything.
Smoke's still up. Mick is also up.
Yeah, easy round for Pohoi. They should win this round fairly easy.
Yeah, critically by Angel. Covered pretty well.
Oh, nice snapshot by Techie.
Mick has missed the shot.
And AVTR totally money broke.
Yeah, looks like a fifth round for the Ukrainians.
But they probably, they will at least get some deagles. Yeah, deagles. As I was saying, I think this will be very terrorist dominated.
I think you're right. Oh, Fofkin is AWP.
Yeah, normal.
Okay.
He also played it in his teams when he was on land and shit, so.
But I think Zone is the
better. Yeah, C1?
Yeah. And I think he's actually called Zone.
It's Zone?
Yeah, I think. I heard that.
I thought it was E.
I don't know. Because sick shot by Dennis.
Yeah.
One or two situation.
Nice eco round.
Yeah, indeed.
But they need to get some rounds going now, otherwise it's...
They have a very good spawn. And now AWP in hand.
The Migas with the top zone, he will go aggressive, seems like. Yeah, he will push out. And he fell down.
Yeah, 10 HP.
Great guys coming down the pub. At least above the pub.
Oh,
going
it was
up
a
again.
Quick fake, now they're going the inner.
And Dennis is actually rotating, they have...
Yeah.
Inside is open,
wow.
What a mistake by Dennis. Dennis just leaving bombs, but completely open.
Wow.
But saving
second
it with two AVP
strong.
Kills.
Krutoy misses this shot. And the pop dog. But the round's still open, I think. Yeah. Kronox gets Fofkin.
I didn't even know it was Krutoy.
Yeah, it must be Krutoy.
Round is saved then, he has all.
Oh,
he team flash.
Oh, team flash, yeah. Oh
yeah,
my god.
GG.
And he. No, it. Oh my god.
Oh.
Great shots by PRB.
Yep, nice save then.
So, first round goes to.
But actually, they lost a round because of that team flash, obviously.
Yeah, of course, of course.
So, that was not an IC zone.
Yep.
And I just have to say to all the viewers that everyone can actually participate in these cups. You just have to win our weekly cups. And you can sign up on IHLworld.com.
Yeah, that's true.
So everyone have the possibility.
Where did Mikis get the first trick? I think in the team hit.
I think it was wallbanged. Yeah, he was wallbanged.
Okay. Oh, look at C1. It's zone.
Yeah, but PB is still inside.
PB watched out. Drastic Angel also moving towards inner side.
A very nice start by Pahoy, but a little shaky now the last two rounds, so. Safe run by AVTR.
2-5. But T still have money, or?
No.
No? Oh,
At the Eagles.
No, no, there's an AK.
Okay, but best of the Eagle.
Yeah. Bought everything they could.
Oh, I just they take the Eagle Eco, and the one who has most money just buy a single AK.
Yeah, well, that's also possible. Actually, they have two AKs.
Yeah, okay. Then it's a full buy.
Oh, they're contacting inner side, and PRB is not spotted. Oh. Inner
That's
side
what
is
happens, yeah.
Yeah, pretty open.
You need to spot off the low ramp,
yeah,
too,
of course.
To make sure.
Don't understand.
Especially when you hold it inside alone.
Yeah,
not
yeah.
Me neither.
I mean, everyone knows that. Wow.
Migas is really playing nice right now.
But I didn't understand how AWTR got the frags here.
Migas killed one on the pub and yeah, headshot with the one low ramp.
Okay.
So
maybe we see a full eco. No. Again, an
Hello,
AK.
level by now.
Angel dropped an
They
AK.
Yeah, it was, as I said before, two guys just had more money than the rest, so... It was a semi-buy.
This move is quite popular nowadays. Jumping directly to the 5 train.
Yeah.
Never saw this that often. That often.
But it's because you can jump out and spot directly into CT
yeah,
main,
yeah.
So it's... And you can also just then spot the entire 6 train, so if you have a good scout player like Golan, always use your frag in the second rounds.
Oh, nice spray from Dennis through the smoke. He's able to get behind the 4 train.
Yeah, but look at Kraftig, staking up on the side.
Oh my god. Not great cover from his teammate. CT ramp. But he's on site. He might be able to deny this plant.
I think he's actually going for third. Yeah.
Nice move.
Yeah, he went for a fast kill. Unlucky. Nice round by Pahoy, and that should actually force them out to an eco, I think.
Yeah.
Win round, you know. Oh, okay. Money. And tag it with an arm.
Okay.
Some of them has the eagle, so. I don't get why he keeps on banging that orb from middle.
They already took again brown walls.
Oh.
Nice shot from Pier B. A nice bang from Mikkels in alley.
Yeah, it was nice.
Oh, smoke's coming up. Pronix. Pronix again with AWP. Looks like the fourth round for the Swedes.
Yeah, it should be pretty safe.
Yeah.
Unless Kotoy is insane.
Has 40 seconds on the clock.
He will go for it.
Yeah, he should at least take some more CTs out.
Oh, headshot.
Yeah. So low his chances, but he's still able to get 1 HP left, by the way. And seems he lagged again.
Yeah, I also saw it kind of froze. So, full eco round for Pohai, should be.
But 6 rounds are already really,
I
really
think
good.
It will. I think it will 8-7 in favor of Pohai.
Okay. But I still feel like the inner spot is the weaker spot.
Yeah, they get down pretty easily, but then
the defense, the bomb defense, that does not so work well.
And a bad spawn here for Poi again when they finally can buy.
Looks like a fast ally rush.
They'd like to send 3 guys down to early.
Yeah. Finish is coming up, Pronax. Oh, Dennis is actually.
And we still have Mikkels up on the tower, so he has a pretty good position to take down at least 2 guys.
It's not revealed yet, his position.
And I think he will just try to hide up there.
I may hurt him beneath him. Yeah.
That's one kill. Fragged. Headshot. Yeah,
nice.
2 kills.
And Angel has been standing. And know where he is. Bomb is down. The 6th train. Tech finish him. Nice. By AWGR. 6-6.
And they don't have much money for high.
Yeah.
Somewhere around 2500, so.
Again, three guys alley.
Oh, they are flash alley.
Nice bang. Mikis, he was completely blind, but did move his crosshair, so could bang. Oh, and the Swedes are taking the lead.
Yeah, first time in the game.
Yeah. And what was the lead for Poyu? 5-0,
right? 5-0, yes.
Sick.
And Mikis just raving with ping 70.
Yeah. Through that. Wow, Angel mid with a knob. Able to get the first trick in team CT mid.
Yeah.
Getting flashed up.
Oh, nice entry by Kutoy.
I think. Oh, Fofkin ally. It's not been spotted. Gets Dennis on the plateau. Very nice refrag instantly from Angel and taking
yeah.
in a run of three situation.
Which is very, very, very important.
Wow.
Oh, what's up with Angel?
New main op, I think.
For sure he won't grab it.
So let's see if your prediction is right.
Yeah. I think it will be. Probably gonna see two. 2-3 push. Now it's just a fake outside and they will move inside. Dennis.
Oh, no, no refrag. Oh, mistake by Dennis. Okay. Got refrag. Good refrag.
But they should hit outside fast.
Two guys
but of
will
course,
become.
Yeah, traffic just killed one more, so.
Only back. Angel with another up shot.
He's pretty hot today.
Yeah. And finally, we see an AWP worth.
Taken down by Mikis on the high ramp. But I'm wondering what Toy is doing. Kill him high ramp. What the?
And now, suddenly, crafting in a 1-2 situation, not able to win it.
I don't know what happened in that round.
I don't know either.
Yeah, okay. Kultoy was standing behind the one train and not spotting high ramp, and Mikis was high ramp with AWP. He could have shot him the entire round.
Right, let's see if the Swedes are able to get also that much T rounds.
I think it will be very hard for them.
Dropped. Who's missing? Mikkel? No, Mikkel is
no
there.
Dennis.
Dennis, yeah. Maybe setting up another. I don't get it. What's the name? Resolution. Maybe he's changing his resolution. A little bit placebo. There he is again.
Oh, wait. Did you remember the HLTV logo on your stream?
The HLTV? What do you mean? I don't have an HLTV.org logo.
Hmm.
Why? Was I supposed to show any?
Yeah.
Okay. I didn't get. I was not notified. Who told you that?
Excuse me.
Oh, okay. Second map will be, by the way, Dust 2. So, restart's coming up.
Yep,
and
ready to go. This still should be very important for EVTR, if they want to win this map at least.
Dennis with a new SP in hand. Looks like a slow B, slow inner go. Yeah. USP up front. Well played by AWTR. They're expected some HE.
Didn't take that much damage.
Yeah, because they waited. One guy jumped through and the other guys waited at the stairs. So, not much damage taken.
So we're gonna see an inside wall. Two guys pushing down the lower ramp.
Already three guys there.
With the bomb. Bomb landing on spot now.
Headshot on Dennis, headshot on Techie, very low. Oh, but Dennis is able to take down one with his low HP.
Yeah, B's sitting on the top train, very good position. Oh, he fails.
Not
Three
really.
Guys are rushing.
And one guy is coming from behind, from CT mid, but he's not gonna
round
be able to make it. Oh, look. Mikis, what is he doing? Oh, great headshot by a C1, by Zone. Oh my god. Very important by Zone. And oh my god. They don't have a kit.
No.
Oh my god. What the fuck. Easy win with kit. But seems like they all had a mini vest. A vest. Wow.
Oh, they had some nades, but it was no one bought kit.
Yeah.
Very bad.
Yeah. Bad communication, I think. Oh, they just forgot. Oh my god, that's such a stupid mistake.
Nice eco buy for so far. And if they get one more kill, I think they will buy next round.
Angel Staff, 100 HP, but Dennis finished him and the Swedes are building up their lead.
And they decided to buy for high, as expected.
I think I see a scout.
Yeah, Angel Scout.
Yeah, and as
and running with a flash in his hand, nice.
Yeah. Not spotting anybody. And Z1. Makes first trick, but inner side now nearly open.
It's.
Flash is coming in. Makes the CTs a lot harder to aim. Frex coming in, very nice push at the
one
train.
Or two now.
And Kruto is very late.
But look at the HP, they're both very low, so.
Yeah, 3 HP, 38. He doesn't have a kit. Oh my god. This will be another round.
I saw it on the death cam.
Wow, what a great exit headshot, but doesn't have any effect on the score.
Yep, nevertheless.
11-7. So So we might see two guys AWPing next round. What do you think?
Yeah, probably. They have money for it at least, so
yeah.
Should go Kotoi will buy one at least and maybe see one.
Yeah, so I think.
I like to say C1, I don't know why.
Yeah, it sounds to me, sounds quite cool. Don't know. And yeah, we've got an orb.
The, with the orb is expected.
I think he leg shotted Fofkin.
Yeah, he did.
Oh my god. They're out, great. Flashes and smokes from the T's. Covering very well.
Ooh. Rear frag by Mikus was important.
Wow, one shot, I think, from Angel. From CT mid. This guy already known. Oh my god, they'll lose another one. Pretty expensive round, and Mikus might be able to take this round. One-on-one situation versus Kraftic.
Yeah, he